Everyone, this is Saurabh Jain. I'm a Java and Web developer at Suzy. So this video is short demo for Suzy Skill CMS. CMS stands for Content Management System, and this Skill CMS is basically a database for all the skills that Suzy uses for rendering its response. We have carefully divided the skills into different categories, and you can make skill in your native languages. Alright, so these are the skills presently in the knowledge category and English language. We can open any of these, for example, this creator info. So this tile represents an image related to the skill, an example of the question that you can ask to Suzy, and a rich description. So this skill is created by Madhav Rati, and these are the example of question you can ask. This is the description. Now this is an edit button. If you want to edit a skill, these are the meta tags, which are required part of any skill. Now these are the questions separated by pipes. Now these are different questions that will render the same response. This example tag is like the question, and this is the answer. For social community, pipe, that's a secret, pipe, you should know that already. So if I ask you who created you to Suzy, I can expect any of these three responses. Let's check it out. That's a secret. If I ask again, that's a secret. So we are getting the response that present in the skill. Alright, so we can go back. Okay. If you click on the author, you can see all the skills created by this author in different categories and the languages. You can even create a skill by pressing this plus button. You have to provide these meta tags, the name of the skill, the author, or the URL description, and the queries and answer for each query. Or you can also use an image for the skill CMS. I will give you an example of editing an image. So what is Forsythia? Please tell me about Forsythia. What is Forsythia about? I have added one question to it. I can add the commit message, added some more questions, and I can save it. This shows an error that I'm not logged in, so I'm going to log in now. Alright, so once I've logged in, I have to add the question again. Commit message. And save. Accepted. Your skill has been uploaded to the server. So this way, you can edit the skill. Alright, so please use this and give us the feedback. Tell us if you find a bug, you can report it on GitHub. I will be adding the channels and the GitHub repo link in the description of this video. Thank you.